Use the kind of stretchy bind-off for one-by-one ribbing whenever you need a little extra stretch and a tidy edge. You'll insert a yarn over before each purl stitch. Bind off one knitwise, yarn over, bind off one purlwise, passing both the stitch and the yarn over the purl stitch and off the needle.